Central. It's Friday and I'm Elijah.
And I'm Sophia. I'm excited that you and I are anchoring today.
I am too. I came all the way from the locker rooms.
Oh yeah, you were with sports. What about Paul? Does he know?
I'm sure he'll find out eventually.
Guess what today is?
What?
1 year ago today, we did the talent show.
With an amazing act.
You're insecure.
Don't know what's for.
You're turning head. When you walk through the door,
don't leave it up.
To cover up.
Being the way that you are is enough.
We're wearing our One Direction shirts to celebrate the anniversary this year. The talent show is earlier, but we do have another event coming up. Mr.
CCHS!
It is this next Friday.
Well, John, yesterday it was very cold and cloudy. Any good news about the next 3 days?
Weather with John.
Good morning, everyone. I'm John, and the weather's gonna be somewhat, Sophia. So, for today, our highest temperature is going to be 32 degrees, and our lowest will be 27 degrees. And ladies and gentlemen, we have snow. Yes, you heard me, snow. And it lasted more than 2 hours. Like there's snow everywhere. But, don't worry. Saturday and Sunday will most likely have some sunshine shining through the clouds. All right, that's all I got for you guys today. Make sure to stay warm and smile. Back to you, Angus.
Thanks, John. I'm excited for all the snow.
So, at the end of the day, it's not going to be kind of gross. However, this weekend will be the best night ever.
Listen, when there's abundant sunshine, nobody can drag me down.
So, let's talk about clubs.
Well, let's start with Key Club. They're selling carnations for Valentine's Day. Ordered this week and they'll be delivered on the 14th. You can fill out a white card for your friends, pink for your secret crush, or red for your love.
The carnations are only $1.
So, we still have a lot of club news for today.
GSA has a party planned tonight. Things get started at 3:30 in room 264. GSA is celebrating Friday with a movie night. They will be watching Rent the Musical and enjoying snacks. Remember, you can bring your own snacks as well.
You can also check out Chess Club tonight after school in room 209. Come learn to play chess or just hang out and practice.
Now, here's some scheduling information.
For the current semester, the deadline to make any changes to your courses is this Monday, February 10th.
As you know, February is Black History Month. Take a look at this.
Black History Month, it's important to me because I get to learn about Black people who did things to make our world a better place.
It's good to have some sort of inspiration.
I find Bob Marley pretty inspiring.
Tracee Ellis Ross.
Michelle Obama inspires me. She shows so much love and so much grace.
My mom inspires me.
Denzel Washington. He's been a trailblazer for actors of color for such a long time.
It shows me that, like, I could do something like that in the future.
Our family, they're just like our heroes to us.
If I look at what other people have done, confident Black women who have accomplished so much.
Black History Month means to me celebrating my color.
I feel like it gives us a voice.
A very, very beautiful color.
An opportunity to teach people, okay, this is who we are.
And how it's not just inspiring me now, it's inspiring so many other people.
Celebrating you.
Celebrating me.
Celebrating us.
All remember how important our African American heroes are to the past, present, and future.
Well, I think we're ready to run over to Paul with sports.
Good morning, Central Crossing. I'm Paul, and I'm alone again today. Well, unfortunately, the Comet All-Stars lost against Fairfield County. However, it did not go unnoticed that both sides played extremely well. Plus, our Comet All-Stars are always helpful and nice to our visiting teams. Now, here's some spring sports information. Baseball conditioning started earlier this week as well. Conditioning is from 6 to 7 on Mondays and Wednesdays, and from 3:30 to 4:30 on Fridays. Open hitting will begin next Tuesday. Open hitting will be on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3:30 to 5:30. And then, tonight, bring your camo sweatshirts because we have all of our basketball teams going up against Dublin Kaufman. Boys freshmen are away at 4:30. JV are away at 6, and varsity away at 7:30. Girls junior varsity home at 7:30 and varsity home at 6. It's camo night, so bring your apparel. That's all we have for you on sports. Have a great day. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, Paul. I'm excited that spring sports are getting underway.
Me too.
Good luck to our basketball teams as they crush Dublin Kaufman tonight.
Now, here's something great. The Comet Crossing Corner store is selling Smoothie King. The flavors are Angel Food and Island Impact.
I love Island Impact.
And it's only $3.50.
Wow, what a steal.
Well, Central, that's all we have for you on this stupendous Friday.
Don't forget, and I cannot stress this enough, to smile, because y'all are cute.
And just hang out with your friends.
Bye, guys.
Well, before we go,
don't forget,
you don't know you're beautiful.
Oh!